Jason, thank you so much for joining us today on this episode. Now, I understand that you and your team are responsible for implementing Datto networking here in Norwalk. Can you give us just a breakdown of what went into that deployment?
Sure. So there's three main things that we focused on to make our implementation of Datto networking a success here in the office. First off, any good wireless deployment starts with a site survey. We conducted a site survey here prior to placing any devices. A site survey lets you know how many devices you need and where you need to place them for optimal coverage. We chose the Datto Networking AP60 to provide the best level of service for our users here at Datto based on how heavily we use wireless and the productivity applications we need to use every day. We placed the Datto Networking A60 throughout the office to check how the signal propagated in our unique office environment and use that survey data to plan out the remaining deploy. The next step was to place a couple of these devices and check how the signal propagated in our unique office environment. This really gave us a clear picture of how many access points we needed and where we needed to place them. Based on the survey data we collected, we planned out and placed the remaining devices in our office network to provide the best level of coverage throughout the entire building.
Jason, now that Datto networking has been implemented into the office for the past few months, what are some of the benefits that you and your team have seen?
Sure, and we've really gotten to see the benefits firsthand using Datto networking here in the office. First off, we are able to ensure that all devices and all users on the network are able to access securely without compromising level of access or level of security. We're actually using custom security with WPA2 enterprise level authentication technology for all of our employees now. And second, one of the big benefits that we gained when we implemented Datto networking here was MIMO technology. MIMO is a technology that allows a single device to utilize multiple streams of data from one access point. This allowed us to add capabilities for our devices to support heavier wireless workloads, things like streaming video or transferring large files across the network.
Now, Jason, what type of benefits do you see Datto networking bringing to our partners?
I actually see huge benefits for our partners. So for example, because there was nothing for us to configure on site, adding new access points and new network locations was something that took a matter of seconds. We actually provisioned all of our access points here with a zero config, plug and play style deployment. And the Datto networking web portal allowed us to see all of our access points and entire network behind one single pane of glass. Another thing we gained was valuable user and device metrics, allowing us to see who was connected, what device they were using in terms of name and operating system, and even bandwidth usage on each of the access points individually.
Now, Jason, what would you recommend to a partner installing Datto networking for the first time?
So first off, check your power output on the access points. In a high-density environment such as Datto has, setting this correctly affects client roaming and is something that you'll really need to tune for the best type of performance. Also, check your channel width on both the 2G and 5G bands. This is something that you can tune so that there's not a high level of channel overlap, which also improves wireless performance in your environment. And just a general rule of thumb, proper configuration is key in any networking environment and really makes the difference between a good network and a great one.
Jason, thank you so much for your time. Appreciate your insight into Datto networking.
Thank you.